Hey there, awesome people! I hope you're doing well. This is your V-Bro from Filmora Made Easy, and today in this video we'll be learning how to import media files from Google Drive to Filmora. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before moving forward, if this is the first time you're watching my video, then please do consider subscribing to my channel as we'll bring in more content related to Filmora on a weekly basis. Okay, so there are times when we have to import media files from Google Drive, OneDrive, and Dropbox to our Filmora for video editing or anything as such. For that, we had to download the media files first and then add them to Filmora manually, which is fine, but now we have a better way of adding our media files directly from Google Drive, OneDrive, and even Dropbox. So, let's begin. Firstly, open Filmora and click on Create New Project. Now go to File, select Import Media, then select Import from Other Apps. Here, select your desired cloud storage platform. Now let me quickly upload a video on my Google Drive in order to show you the whole process in action. So, stay tuned. Okay, right now I am inside my Google Drive, so let me upload one of my videos for this tutorial. Alright, now my video is uploaded to my Google Drive. Let's go back to Filmora now. Again, we'll go to File, Import Media, Import from Other Apps, and click on Google Drive, and then sign in with your Google account. Make sure you allow these following permissions or else it won't work. Okay, now as you can see, your drive is added to Filmora. So, select the video that you would want to import. And click on Download. Now in the Download List tab, you can check the progress of your media file. Once that is done, click on Open File Location to check your downloaded file, or just close the dialog box. Here you can see we have our downloaded file on our project media area. From here, you can drag the media file onto the timeline and start editing your video and let your creativity take on the wheels. Well, in this way, you can easily import your media files from Google Drive, OneDrive, and even Dropbox directly from Filmora. If by any chance you're not able to find this option, then make sure you're using the latest version of Filmora. If not, then do update to the latest version. That's pretty much it for this video, guys. If this video was helpful, then do consider liking the video so that it will help the YouTube algorithm to push this video to other amazing people like you. And also, don't forget to subscribe. This is V-Bro, signing out. Take care.